shopping cart. How do shopping carts work in 7.1 for Squarespace? So I want to walk through this a little bit because it is a little confusing at first, and it's a pretty cool feature that's hidden and you don't know it exists if you don't see it. So let's take a look. This is the real me on this side with a peace sign. This is on the website with Video Ask. Okay, let's get into this. So the first thing is, let me go to the packages so you can see the packages and make grab a package. So start now. There's this package. Okay, so right now I have no cart up here and I hit add to cart and it's added. Beautiful. Now I go up here and there's no cart. So I haven't added it to the menu, specifically a cart. So what 7.1 does is this really cool little trick, and it's hidden because I have this here. And if you have a chat bot or some type of little item in the corner here, you won't even see it. But the cart, it's right there. On the mobile experience, it's the same. It's a little cart item here. So, hello, there it is. If I click on it, then I go to the shopping cart. Ah, that trusted shopping cart. So that's hidden. So if you don't want it, you can use that if you like it and you don't have anything else there. But if you want to change it, what you can do is just go into the page and then click edit site header, elements. Keyword here, elements, cart, boom, you could add the cart, and then it gives you the ability to adjust the size, go a little bit, oh, that's too big, 30 is probably, whoa, 30, there we go, something like that. You could play with it, adjust it how you like, but now you have the cart there, and if I hit save, what you'll see here is that little item, little piece in the corner goes away. So it doesn't give you both, it just does one or the other, but if you don't have the cart up there, it will show up in the corner, however you like it. Both are options for you. And unfortunately, 7.0, if you're working on Squarespace 7.0, it does not do that. But in 7.1, it does. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. And if you're looking for a specific tutorial, please check out our channel. And if you can't find it, let us know in the comments below. What do you need help with to develop your site to make it effective and better for all your users? Finally, sign up for our newsletter. Our newsletter is a great way to stay up to date with anything happening on Squarespace, new features, new tutorials that we post, new features for SEO or updates on SEO, any of that stuff that will help you be more effective. Our newsletter is a great way to stay connected with that as updates come. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.